Good morning.
Hi guys, thank you for coming.
I'm Bob Johnson from 350 Maine, and we are all 350 Maine. Thanks for being here. Why we are here is in support of the Protect South Portland group and to engage people to vote for the waterfront protection ordinance. The Protect South Portland office is down the street on Ocean. They are looking for as much help as they can get. The goal is to canvass, to get out and meet with people and get the word out. And they have lots of information about that. Our webpage, www.350maine.org, has all the links. We're doing this because we don't want tar sands coming into Maine or New England or anywhere. Sarah, by the way, is the tar sands team coordinator. Big hand for Sarah. Is on November the 1st. We're going to have a big event with our coalition partners, which is Protect South Portland, the citizens of South Portland, NRCM, Environment Maine, Sierra Club, apologies if I'm forgetting anybody, Occupy, and we're gonna hand-to-hand go from the South Portland end of the Casco Bay Bridge to the Portland at 4:30 at night on Friday to November the 1st. If you didn't see the news this morning, they have spent $600,000, our opposition, $600,000. Not one penny from a private citizen. We've had thousands of dollars of donations from private citizens supporting our side of it. This is very grassroots. Thank you all for being here. Let's have fun. Let's be seen. Off we go. Our water, our air, our future, no tar sands. Our water, our air, our future, no tar sands. Our water, our air, our future, no tar sands.
Red Sox fans against tar sands.
Red Sox against tar sands.
Hi there. Let's see.
What are you saying?
Panoramic.
I think it's
tar sands equals cancer. Tar sands equals NZ equals cancer.
Yeah, that's tar sands for you.
Do the math. I did.
The fire department has voted in opposition to this ordinance.
So we are here for the ordinance, and we are here for public health and public safety. And we are reminding our first responders that that's why we're here. November the 1st, we will be having the hands across the bridge on this bridge at 4:30 p.m. There will be more information on our webpage. WPO!
Again!
I believe!
I believe!
I believe!
I believe!
I believe! believe we will win.
I believe we will win.
They're having a next Friday.
Oh, wait, we gotta get an order. We need to be in order. There we are.